Hello everybody, it is the Gaming Crafters here, and today in this episode I'm here. And I just did an envoy. Some stuff happened. I opened a chest. Boom. But I opened it when a truce was looking inside of it. So I have to give it back. And it's Hockey Master that I have to give it to. This really stinks. Because obviously I was going to put this on my God set piece. You know. Kind of stinks. I'm not gonna be a jerk. Wait, what? I'm paying him. No, I almost paid the wrong person. Okay, guys, sub to Hockey Master 11. Okay, wait, I'm really lagging. I'm gonna go somewhere other than there. Slash home. When you show your chords on recording, I'm so stupid. Anyway. Oh my gosh. White scroll! Wait, I wanna see what else was in. What else was in the chest? I just wanna see what else was in that chest. Must have been a pretty good one if it had a white scroll. Five what? I did YouTube for 3 days. Yeah, it's kind of tiring. Okay. So. Let's put that into here for now. And let me soul withdraw this. So soul withdraw. Sorry, withdraw souls. Withdraw souls. Or just soul. Okay, souls. That was so two. Which goes to 6, which then I'm gonna put this back. It's right here. Why is that in there? This is my God set currently. I kinda changed out some things that I'd gotten from other people. But yeah, this is it right now. This is actually pretty good. This is still really bad. I still don't have any good pants at all. This is pretty good, and this is pretty good, but I would change out some other stuff, but that's the one that I have. That's the best, so I'm going to keep that one, even though it has the overload. But yeah, so this is, by the way, these are my envoy boots that I'm just going to wear for envoy, because, you know, jump, and also it flies faster, so yeah, I'm going to like, put this together with this 24 and make 30. Not that bad. Like, I'm not that OP, so it's not bad for me. That's not even good. Like, you want gears 3, like this, that's pretty good. And that's good. So like, if you put these together, that's actually like a really good boot. Like, version 3, gears 3, decimator 3, enlightened 3. It's not bad. Cookie. So, now I need to find a good bow. Tell me which one you think is better of these. And just type it down in the whatever it's called below. Actually, I think this is better. Just because, I mean, it has the flame, which is a big part of bows. Alright. So. Yeah. White scroll. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna go figure out this guy's YouTube channel. Hockey Master 11. By the way, I've seen him on the SMP. Like, I'm not even kidding. Not on the SMP, but like on the whatever it's called. But I'm just looking at his channel, see if I can find it. Yeah, I found it. Okay, subscribe. Yeah. Alright. But that white scroll, though. Okay. Oh, some of my friends are on. Let's see if they want to get on a call. Hey. Wanna get on a call? If he answers, I'll call him. Hey. Wanna get on a call. Okay, that was my other friend, and so yeah, whichever one wants to join, I guess. But yeah, tell me which one. Like, I don't know what to put this white scroll on, though. Alright, I just got a text back. Okay, that is fine. To apply this white scroll to an item, simply drag and drop the scroll onto the item you like protect in your inventory. So if you don't know, that's what it does. It protects it. So let's say I want to put a book that's not, that doesn't have the greatest rates. Okay. Like, I'm just gonna open this quickly. Ragdoll 3. That's terrible. Sounds good. I'll just throw it in there. 70-70. Wow. Yeah, rip. So yeah. This is the base that we've been working on to start getting up and stuff. It's actually right next to a Truce's base. And then I think by also an Ally's base. One of the Truce's don't actually ally people. So I'll text you. Sounds like I can play. Okay. So. Sorry, I'm like texting with my friends. But yeah, this is what we've been working on currently. Then we have whatever his name is based over here. Borderland, and whoa. Whoa, chill. Okay, I'm really lagging. I'm gonna go over here. Wait, I'm gonna see if the owner of Borderland is on. Okay. Tell AG, do you think would be okay if I recorded by the base? It's because I want to make sure that it's fine that I'm recording. I'm not giving out any information, which I usually don't do. I usually cut out whatever it's called when that happens. I usually cut out that part of the video. You know, just in case. So zombie pigman blaze, which is nice. And golem. Please leave, please leave, please. Alright. Hey dude, I'm recording right now. I'm just turn down Skype quickly. What up?
What up?
We already have a call like that. And he can't call right now. I just texted him. Anyway, right now I'm on factions. If you want to get on, I'll invite you. Okay. Yeah. I just went into the Cosmic Envoy. And oh my god, I got a white scroll, which prevents an item from being destroyed. And oh my gosh, it's awesome. Both of these are good. Pirate Planet. But guys, both of these are good, but like, I think I'm gonna use the one with the featherweight just because it's the same thing. And like, look at that. That's really good also. So I might want to sell one of these. Like, I might try to sell this one, but I'm not sure. Wait, what? Okay, well, everyone's on, so. Ah. Okay. Wait, slash F invite master. Hey, what's your name again? No, I meant what's your name? I forgot your name. Oh yeah, Mind Turtle. Yeah, I know. Okay. Slash F join. Yankees are cool. I just hit my microphone with my other microphone. What am I doing? Okay, anyway. Okay, welcome. Welcome, man, Churchill. Hey. Please. No, not... I am lagging, like, insanely. I'll be right back, guys. Okay, guys, we're back, and Mind Turtle is here. He's gonna help us out a little bit. And, yeah, Master J-Po is also here, so...
That's a lot of obsidian.
Just wait.
I'll give you that.
No, give me your whole inventory. Yep. I'm not even kidding. Give me your whole entire inventory.
Why?
Cause...
Oh my god.
Trust me.
Accept.
I have more for you.
Yeah.
How much space do you have left?
Oh my god!
How much space do you have left?
I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let me put some stuff in my, my PV. Oh my god. Okay, I'm putting all my stuff in my PV.
Alright, let me see. Wait, what's a J picture?
I'm giving you my sheep spawner.
Wait, give me a second. J push it, Shumption. J push it, Shumption, in the chat. Can you guys play later? And Liam, can I join your faction with Hayden, please? Sure. Okay, I have more for you. I'm trading your mine turtle.
I'll give you my sheep spawner.
Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And there you go. All this obsidian is worth more than just a sheep spawner.
I have 13 more spots, just FYI.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, I do.
Okay. Well, I mean, this is all I'm going to give you for now. Accept it!
Okay, fine, jeez. Chill out, y'all.
I will not chill, okay? Because it's very... Because it's a very cold day today. It's been rainy. It snowed in the morning.
Oh, it's raining with you, too? So am I, too.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, well, we live, like, so close to each other, so...
What do? I just kind of build up? What do I do?
Fill in this whole entire space.
What? Is that my job for the day?
Well, I mean, that's... Imagine how much work we had to do when we built this part of the base. Yeah, I know. It's kind of insane. I'm not even kidding.
I will not fail you.
You will not fail me? Good. You better not, or else I will destroy you.
Meanie.
I'm getting a full inventory of obby.
Wait, what?
I'm getting a full inventory of obsidian.
Yeah, this is no joke, my gosh.
What was that beep?
that's mine. Do you have any good gear? That's what, he texted, J-Po texted me. Do you have any extra gear for him?
I have some. I can give him.
Okay. And
I'm trying to find a I never have a pickaxe. There we go. I never have a pickaxe when I need it.
I hear you.
Is that Madison?
But like always though. It's so annoying.
Who is that in the background?
Who's talking in the background?
Oh, my brother.
He's being annoying.
No, he's just talking to his PS4 friends.
Well, tell him to do it in the other room.
No, no, because we have it in the same room.
That must be annoying.
Yeah, it is. If you've ever watched any of my live streams, you would know. It's really annoying. I bet you can imagine what he does in the live streams.
He probably purposely messed me up. How are you doing? Oh my gosh, I only went up like 6 blocks.
Whoa, okay, someone just bought Captain. Jeez.
Your parents let you buy this?
Yes, for Christmas.
You're faction got enemy with enforce. Why, man? Did you do that?
Nope.
Must be the other guy. Lazy.
I have no idea who it is.
We're now enemies.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
You know, if you do slash radar, you can see other people's bases.
Who's that?
Wait, who is that?
That's a friend. That's the owner. Whoa! Okay, phase 11. Rip mom's credit card. Rip mom's credit card, boy. Actually, though.
I don't see what you typed. I don't understand. I don't know why.
Yeah, because there's like a bunch of spam.
Wait, how did you do it so it's not into the chat? So I'm kind of looking.
Alright, you can do slash FCP, which is public, FCT, which is truce, FCA, which is allies, and FCF, which is fraction.
FCA?
What?
What's stream. FCA?
What?
I'm confused now. You confused me.
FCA is allies.
FCP? Public?
Yeah. 2 seconds. T's, truce. I think it actually,
like, FCP. It's saying it doesn't know.
What do you mean?
Lowercase f, lowercase c, lowercase p, no spaces.
No spaces.
My boy. Oh, between the f, c, and the p?
Yeah.
FC, FC chat, FCP mode? I'm confused now.
No, just do slash f, space, c, space, p. Or M, or A, and then just press space.
Oh, okay, that's it.
Yeah, I'm using
some shots. Yeah, no, it's pretty simple.
Mario!
It's so weird when you're, like, flying, and you fly down. It looks like the rain just stopped or ran away. Now do slash FCF and say something. Say, hi, I'm Yankees Are Cool's friend. Are you like typing a letter or something? Is this like an assignment to write a huge?
Yes.
they probably know it. I'm not even kidding.
Why?
Because some of my friends say my name when I'm recording.
I don't care.
Yeah, it's still classified though.
Still disclosed information.
I'm so OCD when it comes to inventories.
Why?
I don't know. I just can't have it like a terrible, like I need to have it be perfect. If I have 51, I have to make it even. I have to throw something out. That's just
me. It's annoying. Called OCD, bro.
Yeah, I know. Like right now, I have 31. I need to throw one out.
I have 45. I'm really debating it. But I know how expensive this stuff is.
So. It's not expensive at all. One piece is, it's $950 for a stack.
Oh.
You think all of this is like, each block is that much money? That would be like buying a whole mansion.
I love throwing knives.
Because you gave me one stack of 60. That. Wait, that's why. I'm just like, I'm going to use that up and then it's going
to... Yeah, no. Ah, I gave it to you because I don't want the OCD for myself.
What? What?
Titan's awesome for PvE.
What? Screw you. It's
like, yeah, but then I placed the wrong block and then, you know, everything went downhill.
Yeah, so
am I allowed to cuss on this? Is this PG-13?
This is PG.
Screw that.
Oh my gosh, you cursed. I must fix the video.
Edit. No.
Oh shit.
Who that? You.
Aw.
Alright. I'm gonna tell.
What?
Alright. You should totally have a competition on who's the better YouTuber. You and then name a bunch of popular YouTubers.
Oh my gosh. I would lose every single time.
I know.
To be honest, that
kinda
sucks.
Like,
hopefully
our subscribers better be loyal.
Hopefully, yeah.
Yes. Get this guy, boy.
Oh, but we'll have to kill. We have to hunt them down. You know me and my superb technological skills.
Yeah, I do.
I know how to hack, so.
Yeah, I know. You've hacked me before.
Yeah. Don't mess with me.
No, you actually he actually hacked my account on like my old YouTube channel, and.
And I deleted everything. That's why I had to remake it.
Yeah.
To what it is now.
Don't delete it again. I'm just kidding, guys. This nub wouldn't be able to ever.
Shut up! I can actually hack him. I'm kidding.
Like actually, this phase 11. Rip mom's credit card, boy.
Get on some final kill with that rocket launcher, boy. Let's go.
Rip credit card.
Rip mom's credit card. Actually, though. He purchased Captain for $100, and then he bought like 50 mob spawners.
Well, give me a player now.
Oh my god. Okay, guys. I think I might do a time lapse of this. So, yeah. Give me in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. my god, guys, my luck today. My actual luck today. Dude. So I go for Envoy. Wait, give me a second. I go for Envoy. Please. Examine. Just a normal day. Blah, 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 blah. Oh! Boom. Ultimate soul tracker along with 2 cow spawners. Baby. Also this. Which is like really good. Oh my god, guys. That was an amazing... I stole them from this one guy. I stole 2 chests from this one guy. He's probably so mad. Oh my gosh.
Dude?
Yes.
I still don't have the base. So, dude?
We're not done yet, but we will in a second.
Do you have like any grinders that I can grind?
Yeah, my one teacher.
Not yet.
Can I like at least TP you?
Well, I mean, since you can't fly yet, it's not the greatest, because we still need to like do a bunch of stuff with the base.
Yeah, but I'd rather be in
protection.
Base than a broken base.
Okay, I'll TP you. Got 2 cow spawners and a ultimate soul tracker. Like, that's pretty GG. But yeah, guys, that was my episode today. So yeah, thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed, please smash that like button for more sick videos. I will see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.